Hey learners, I'm Ravi Purohit and I am back with another video. In this video, I'm going to tell you about different softwares which are available for pattern making and what features they provide you. So, in this video, you'll be learning different softwares which are available for apparel industry. Let us start this video. So, here you can see that I have written one article also on this topic, that is pattern making software and their common features. And the link of this article is given in the description box. For more details, you can read this article. In this video, I have added their official sites. But before that, we will learn which companies are there who provides different types of softwares for garment factories. So we will go to this article. See why, first of all, why computerized pattern making is important to have more accuracy. And we can work speedily with software. So that's why these softwares are available and many manufacturers are there. They sell these softwares and their other features. So we will learn that. So this is the list. You can see these all companies. They provide the computer softwares which makes pattern. So first is Lectra, OptiTex, TokaCAD, Gerber, Ridgepiece, Crea, GTCAD. This is not limited to. Few more softwares are there, they provide the pattern making softwares and other features. So we will understand which features they provide. So the first feature is pattern making. With these softwares, one can make pattern. And the second feature is digitizing. My dear friends, in olden days, even now, few industries they are following digitization. Like one buyer used to give block, and this block is manual. So that manual pattern, that block, one has to convert that block into computerized pattern. So digitizer is the device which helps to convert manual pattern to automatic or computerized pattern. So digitizing is the feature that is provided by the few software companies. And third is pattern grading. As pattern making is available, so what pattern grading means is to make pattern in the higher sizes or lower sizes. So increment or decrement in the pattern is known as grading. And so in different sizes you can make pattern with the help of pattern grading. And pattern grading is the feature which is provided with all these softwares. And then marker making. What marker means, like suppose you have different sizes now. X is there, M is there, L is there, XL is there. So marker is made such that you will save a fabric, and the marker, compact marker will be made. Even I will make a separate dedicated video on this for marker making, what marker means and ways to make marker. So at present you understand marker making is the feature is provided by the software companies, these companies. And the last is 3D visualization and simulation. So these are the features, common features are provided by the some software companies. So these are comes under CAD, computer aided design. And few well known companies are there like Gerber, Acumark, Lectra. So I have visited their official sites, and at the back side you can also watch. So this is Gerber Technology, this is their official site. We'll understand more what features they provide. Plan now means the planning feature they will provide. Design now, you can create and develop now. We'll see one of them. Acumark. So Gerber provides Acumark software. Here you can see. So see what they're doing. So clearly it is visible that from product pattern is made. So here you can see product is there and pattern for this product. Then marker making, as I said, this is marker and some other features they provide. So Acumark is the Gerber's product and they provide these features. Second is Ridgepiece. So Ridgepiece, they have CAMs also, computer added machineries. So automatic machineries also they provide, so they have shown this part also. Okay, CAD software. We are interested in this part now. See, garment CAD, embroidery CAD. So they provide all these things. See, garment CAD. Third is OptiTex. See this. Very nice website. So why you should prefer OptiTex is their marketing strategy. Product portfolio, you see 3D design illustrator, 2D design pattern making software they provide, then 3D software, fabric management means planning will be there, marker making, print and cut plan. So these are some other parts. Design collection, collaborate, okay. So, and these are their clients, Lee and Fung. This is the biggest buying house in India. So these are some of their customers. Okay, we'll go to next slide. Lectra. So for fashion, automotive, for furniture, they provide these softwares. See this. They have machines also, automatic cutters. So they have shown in this diagram. So I'm summarizing today's video. We learn the different pattern making softwares which are used in industry. So the list is big and even more are there in this list. You can visit their official website and you can learn more. So that's it for today's video. Thank you.